What is up, everybody? It's Logan here, and today I'm showing you how to split your Sakura solid markers. I've already done this on these two, so now basically all you're gonna do is you're gonna take the cap off and there'll be a little clear plastic piece on the inside. Keep that because you're gonna wanna save that and use it for later. Next, you're going to take deep solid paint out of the marker. So what you're going to do is you're going to twist it to the right all the way out till it comes out. Now be careful with it because it can break. It's very soft. Once you get it out, you're going to end up cutting off the bottom plastic piece. Now that bottom plastic piece you're going to want to keep also because that's how you get it back into the Sakura. Alright, now once you've cut that piece off, you will take that same blade, the X-Acto blade or the razor blade that you used, and you're gonna cut right down the middle. Be very, very careful with this razor blade, it can cut you. Once you cut your marker in half, you're gonna repeat all those steps and do it for the second marker. You're gonna take the two different colored pieces and put them together. Once you put those together, you're gonna take the clear plastic cap that I said to save, put it on top on the two pieces that you stuck together, and take the tube of the Sakura marker and put the bottom plastic piece in the marker and start turning the bottom of it to the left. Once you turn it to the left a couple times, you'll be able to push the little plastic piece down a little bit. Keep doing that till it gets stuck on the center piece that's in the plastic. Turn it all the way down, but while you're turning it all the way down, have the paint marker ready to be put into the plastic and gently push down. Alright, now while you're pushing down the marker, keep turning it to the left all the way until it gets all the way to the bottom. Once it's all the way to the bottom, your paint marker should be able to slide all the way down. Once you've slid it all the way down, you can put the cap back on and you're ready to use it. Alright guys, thanks for watching. This was a review on the Sakura markers and how do you split them in half. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more reviews, tutorials, and anything graffiti and street art related.